The benefits of yoga are immense. There is many benefits. We often look at the physical side of yoga as the benefits, but really it's connecting with yourself, inquiring within and learning about yourself to help you grow and become more compassionate and loving in today's society.
In Australia, and particularly on the Sunshine Coast, we have what we call a beginner's course. So people can join from the very beginning, even if they have absolutely no experience of yoga. Then often that can take either three months or 6 months or longer. Then we also have the easy yoga classes, which can be suitable for beginners. We have intermediate, where people have already some yoga experience and can develop further. We have an advanced class, where you really get stronger in the postures. We have a restorative yoga class, rise and shine morning classes, and we also have a very special back and neck care course. The name says what it does. It's very useful for people to know how to look after their backs and necks in a better way.
There are many yogas around now, and I think what makes yoga in daily life special is that we don't look at it as a form of exercise. Yes, your body does reap the benefits of your yoga practice, but it's by far and wide more about opening the heart and developing your spirit.
Yoga in daily life system is unique. Why? Because yoga in daily life has a lineage. So this teaching coming from master to disciple from India. Our master, the Vishwaguruji, Paramahansa Mahasvaranandaji, who founded this system many, many years ago. And this system is very successful for all continent. Many, many devotees and people practicing. One is other point, our master is living in a physical body, so we can give us guideline how can practice innerly and personal guidance, if you like.
We believe that yoga is a whole lifestyle, so we offer workshops as well to support people in adjusting their lifestyles in a more healthy and balanced way that makes it more yogic. So we run some cooking workshops. We have a Sandhya who talks about Ayurveda and Ayurvedic principles and Ayurvedic cooking. We have day retreats that gives us the opportunity to just go a bit deeper into the yoga postures, into the feeling of yoga. And we run a very special workshop that is focused on cleansing the whole body. It's called the Hatha Yoga Kriyas. I can only highly recommend it. It helps the whole body to be cleansed and prepares you for the next season and definitely for a healthier life. Many diseases can just simply not occur if we clean our bodies accordingly.
Sambha Dukkha.